Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village. When you first start up Comic Life, you're going to see a screen that looks similar to this. This is your main interface. Up here at the top, you've got some options. You can zoom in and out of your page with these buttons here, and you can also, if you click zoom to fit, see your entire page. This tab right here is going to change your background. You've got, it says bigger and smaller. This is going to change the size of your fonts by clicking on these, and you can also change the color of your font here. Over here on the right, you've got your basic templates, which you're going to choose to start out your page, and you can also change some of the other options by clicking on details. Down here at the bottom, you've got your library. We'll talk about the different sources that you can use to drag and drop your pictures in a little while. Down here at the bottom, these are your bubbles, your speech and your thought bubbles, which you can drag onto your comic. And over here on the left, you've got your pages. You can switch between your pages by double clicking here. But like I said, this is your main interface. You're going to want to familiarize yourself with it.